Hi everyone, welcome to DART 100 Digital Imaging, the fully online class. I am your instructor, Kira Garrig, and I just want to make a short video and introduce myself and go over a couple of the things from the course. So one of the first things you might be thinking about is what is the software and how do you get it? So in digital imaging, we are going to be working exclusively with Photoshop, and you can get Photoshop for free through Adobe. You just need to use your Hudson Valley credentials. You're going to want to go over to adobe.com, and where it says sign in, you can click on sign in, and at that point you can create an account, and you want to make sure that you are using, again, your Hudson Valley email and your Hudson Valley, anything that you'd be using from Hudson Valley you want to use over here. And then that will allow you to create an account and you should be able to download the apps. The one that you'll need will be Photoshop. So over here on Blackboard, this is where everything is going to be for the course. You're going to see announcements here throughout the semester, and I'll also be sending those out as emails. I have a start page. Please look over the start page. I just give you some tips about successful online learning. And then go over to the syllabus, and you're going to see the goals for the course, some of my policies, my office hours, things like that. One of the most important things to pick up immediately about the course is that it works on a weekly module schedule of Tuesday to the following Monday. All right, so I have that highlighted here. I'm going to go over that a little bit more in a second. I have that highlighted here. So unless otherwise noted, all of your homework assignments are going to be due on a Monday night at midnight, not a Sunday. So we start our new week on Tuesday and we end the following Monday at midnight. And I'm going to show you some examples of the module and everything. So please look through the syllabus and just make note of, you know, the kind of policies that I have, the grade breakdown. Plagiarism, yes, people do plagiarize, even in this class, and every single class I think I've had someone plagiarize. So don't plagiarize, that would mean like, you know, taking someone else's work. And, you know, here's something that a lot of students don't realize is that if you are just following a tutorial, let's say you have a project and you find a tutorial online and it kind of takes you through similar steps and you just kind of like follow that, that's also considered plagiarism because you're not really doing your own ideas. So if you ever have any doubts, if you're not sure, just reach out to me. And yeah, so just look over all of the policies here under the syllabus. And I'm going to jump right into the weekly modules. So this is where you're going to go to get all of your tutorials, all of your past student examples, all of the project assignments, everything. It's going to be here under weekly modules. I open up each module generally like Sunday night or Monday, even though it doesn't officially start until Tuesday. Up at the top here, you'll see what are the dates. So this is starting August 30th through the 5th. But guess what? The 5th is a holiday. We start the semester off with already a holiday. So where normally your homework assignment for this first week would be due on the 5th, it's going to be due on the 6th. The following day it's going to be due on Tuesday because of the holiday. So whenever there's a holiday on a Monday, I give you an extra day. So what you do is you click on this folder here, and then you can navigate through here or you can navigate over here, and you're just going to go through and read all the material. So typically what's in a module, you have a homework assignment, you may have artists to look at, and then you have video tutorials, and that's going to be all on the Photoshop stuff for the homework. So here's your very first one. It's to make watercolor type images. I call it the painting image homework assignment. And so here's some past student examples of them finished, and you're going to read through the instructions and it'll tell you what you have to do. And here's some more past student examples. And on the other link here, here are the video tutorials that I've made that will take you through all the steps that you need to learn to be able to complete the homework assignment. All right, so don't skip out on those. Navigate back to the weekly module. And just for a second here, I'm going to switch the mode. This is how you guys see it. I'm going to switch the mode. So, oh, now it looks like, you know, teacher mode. And this is so I can just kind of show you what's coming up. These will be all of the modules, which I just open up one week at a time. But just to give you an example of another one that has a little bit more content. So here in week three, for example, this one has a little bit more content. And this one, you're going to be making what's called a deconstructed image. And so you have a folder here, deconstructed images. And this has content, oh, sorry, because I'm in edit mode, it's going to look a little different. But this has content of like an artist, a couple of artists to be able to look at and to get some inspiration for. So you're going to go through all of that. Come back out here to this main page. And then here I have the Photoshop tutorials, everything that you go through to be able to complete your homework assignment. Here's the homework assignment. And here are some past student examples of the homework assignment. Okay, so this is all within that one folder, that one module folder. So what I want you just to check for is sometimes there may be a folder within the folder. So like in this one here, a folder within. All right, I will switch this back to the mode where you see it. And so you're just seeing like one module at a time. When you are submitting all your homework, you go to this link, Submit All Work, and this is where you will submit all of your homework assignments. And so here you can see what all the homework assignments will be through the entire semester. On my syllabus, I did also just break them down. If you go to grades, you can see like what's coming up, when are they due, and so on and so forth. So the discussion boards you will be using to share your homework assignment from the previous week and give each other feedback. And so you can get to the discussion board. There will always be a link inside the module of that week. Or if sometimes if you want to be able to get right to the discussion board without having to go to the module, I have a link over here on the main menu as well. And you can click on discussion board and you can get into them. So you're not going to see them all at the same time. This is just where in my view. But as they become available, I'll open them up. And so you'll go into them, into a discussion board, you'll attach your homework assignments as JPEGs, all of which I'll go over in the weekly module. Okay. So my office hours, pretty much you can set up a time to meet with me on Zoom is really the best thing. I do have Monday from 12 to 1. I'm just going to have Zoom open. I'll be here in my office where I'm sitting right now. And so that you don't need an appointment or anything. If you happen to have a question, you're like wrapping things up for the week, you can just hop onto the Zoom anytime right there. Email, you know, I will get back to you as soon as I quickly can. But just keep in mind, I'm really not checking my email at like 10 o'clock at night or Sundays it can be not as much. I'm checking my email. But so try to get to me as much as you can during like the earlier hours of the day. And so that's kind of it. Let me know if you have any questions. Go through everything, and I hope we have a great semester.